And back now to the meeting of the Southwest Governors and the cattle breeders. Governors from the Southwest region of Nigeria and the leadership of the Miete Ala Cattle Breeders Association have agreed to wage war against criminals in the region and across the country. Take a look.
The meeting, which has in attendance governors of Ekiti, Ondo, Oyo, Osun, Kebbi, and Jigawa State, is to put to rest controversy surrounding the order given by Governor Rotimi Akeredolu to the herders. Ban of night and underage grazing also formed part of the resolutions reached at a meeting between leadership of the association and governors from the Southwest, as well as their counterparts from Kebbi and Jigawa States in Akure, Ondo State. The chairman of the NGF and governor of Ekiti State, Kayode Fayemi, said the forum is after the arrest of criminals irrespective of ethnic background, hence the need to build partnership for peace, progress, and development.
In our forest reserves, as the area of coordination, so anybody who is there illegally has 7 days to vacate the place. And that here and I spoke and said, look, even our farmers, we register them. Was that not what I said? And that anybody wants to not use that place, we have to be registered.
Governor Rotimi Akeredolu said he was misinterpreted in the media and explained that government and leadership of the Miete Ala Cattle Breeders Association, MACBAN, and the state agreed to ensure safety in the forest reserves, why there is need to flush out illegal herders using the reserves as hideouts to coordinate their crime.
A criminal is a criminal, regardless of where it comes from. I think that's what is important. I think what we are looking at is criminals that are masquerading as S-men.
Our own problem, and we have to solve it our own way.
Some of the tension that has been witnessed in the last 1 week will have been needless. Media is partner in progress. The world is not waiting for our country.
That there is need to build partnership for peace and security with MACBAN and other representatives of ethnic organizations and jointly wage war against criminality. That MACBAN is a peace-loving, law-abiding organization which does not harbor or condone.
The leadership of the Miete Ala, who said they are open to working with government to check crimes, directed all their members to stop night and underage grazing. Close watchers also advised that beyond the political solution, efforts must be made to dispel mutual suspicion from the two ethnic nationalities.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.